New at 11, Suffolk firefighters spent the afternoon putting out a brush fire. Crews were called to Hosier Road around 3 to find heavy smoke coming from a private lot. We're told the flames impacted about 5 acres of land, which housed a storage shed, 2 tractor trailers, and dozens of propane tanks. We're told 3 of those tanks exploded, but fortunately, no one got hurt.